Matt from Power with Purpose here. What I'm going to do for you today is take you on a tutorial through a front snap kick. Hopefully you can get your kick a little bit better. From here, start off in your fighting stance, facing your target. We have three steps for a front snap kick. We have the hip, the knee, and the foot. So first step, twist the hip, pointing it at your target. Twist and point that hip. Second step is to lift your knee, again, pointing it at the target. Hip, knee, keeping it on track. Third step is to get that foot out and hit the target. Hip, knee, using the ball of your foot, hit the target, bring it back, and put it down. So we can add a little bit more power and speed into this to get a bit of a quicker kick, and then you can go for as much as you can to give it a much stronger hit. Give that a go. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy it.